got nice toys here. These toys was sent to us for review, and we're gonna do small unboxing. Okay, Sophie, you can open the box, and we're gonna open it up and play and see how it works, and we'll let you know if it's good or not. Okay. So this toy comes in a nice box. Wow. Let's see what is inside. Okay, there should be some battery. So it comes with some stickers. You can use the stickers. Okay. Dishwasher. Okay, so it looks like it has Wow. And it's another chicken. No, wait, come. Okay, we need it. Okay, you leave here. Okay. So this piece need to have few batteries. We already got one. It does not come with a battery, so we'll install the battery, and the battery should be double A battery. And so once we install it, we'll put it here and we'll test it out, see how it works. Right, so we install the battery and now it works. So we're gonna put this in, just simply put it in. And then we're not gonna put some stickers, we're gonna put stickers later. Okay, Sophie?
Okay.
And this one. So this one will be like, okay, this one is oven. And in this oven, we need to attach these blue pieces in this oven, so you can play with this. And this piece is for drying your tools, cooking tools, and you have to attach as well. It's very simple. You just push it. And this one is supposed to be done by adult. Okay, because you need some strong hands to put in, but that's it. And it's almost all assembled. Now, we have nice kitchen thing. Oops, and this one. And this one comes this way. And she can wash the dishes here. I think this one is the best tool to have your child to learn how to wash the dishes, because Sophia likes to use a lot of dishes and she doesn't understand how much it takes to wash all of them. So Sophia, you're gonna learn how to do it now. But before we're gonna continue, we need to get some water. Okay, so I'll just pour the water in. I think it's up to liter or liter and a half. I need to read the instructions, but I'm just checking inside to see if it's not gonna be over full. And it's better to put warm water So the kids' hands will not be cold. Okay. Okay, I think this one is enough. It's just for testing to see how it will play. Okay. Now, let's see. Wow, the water is, it's really working nice. Let's check it out. Wow, it looks like it's real water. I mean, oh wow, like real paint. Do you like it, Sophie?
Yes.
Is it fun?
Yes.
Wow, you have a lot of vegetables. A lot of cooking tools. Nice. So you're gonna learn how to play with this? Яичница, я не знаю где. You have to cook яичница. She asked me where is the eggs. I say, I'm not sure if there's eggs. Oh, she found it. Here's the eggs. So you put the eggs over here. Okay, and you can put over here and turn the gas. Nice. Now you can make a breakfast. You can turn off water because you have to save some water. Okay, Sophie?
Yes.
So everything looks like organized now. You're gonna organize, right, Sophie?
Yes.
Can you twist it? Yeah, you can twist it, huh? Nice. So you have all the organized tools over here, the brush. Okay, you can put brush probably in different location, and all the dishes. So they still need to put some stickers on. You're gonna do it later, but it looks like fun. The egg's almost ready. Make sure you don't burn it. You're gonna feed your kitty? All right. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and hit the like button. Yes, Sophia?
Yes.
And we'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.